Stay useful.
I start this sketch like I start most of my sketches with gouache or casein paint, which is to put down a layer of yellow ochre to build on top of. I find it's more tacky once you get just something down for it to build on top of. From here, I put down the grass, just a layer varied of warm and cool greens, and then I go ahead and put in some notes of blue because it's metal, so it's going to pick up a lot of that sky blue from the other side of the light. And then I start to put in the local color of everything, as well as adding yellow ochre to the underplanes of things to catch the bounce light that's bouncing up into the objects, like the soccer ball. You have to be careful using white to mix towards the light because white has a tendency to cool colors down, so that's something you have to look for. So now it's just sort of a game of searching for the form and finding the different planes, figuring out where your top plane is and your side planes, and what things are casting shadows on other things, deepening the shadows closer to the object. I probably should have warmed them up. That would have made it a little more believable if it was warmer closer to the object. You also want to look for where light is bouncing around, so things that are picking up the red from the bike, or things that are picking up the blue from other areas, or green from the grass that's bouncing up into the object. Now that the relationships are about where I want them, this is kind of the fun part. I get to come back with a stronger white and pop in all the highlights and places where it's facing the light and getting the most highlight. You can see my son playing around me. At this point, he got bored and kicked the soccer ball away. Once the colors are where I want them, I use clear water to sort of soften up all the edges around the object so that the edges are harder on the tricycle and softer in the grass. That's it for this demonstration. Let me know if you have questions for future videos. And happy sketching!